Hello everyone, welcome to Chitkara University. My name is Chef Deepak. Today we are going to learn about Galantine. What are the objectives of this video are? After completing this video, we will get to know the main difference between Galantine and Valentine. We will also learn something about Galantine history and making of Galantine. So let's start. The first question which comes in our mind is, what is Galantine? Galantine is a French dish of deboned stuffed meat, commonly poultry or fish, that is poached and served cold, coated with aspic. This is the basic definition of Galantine. The second question is, what are the main difference between Valentine and Galantine? The main difference, when we are talking about the main difference, it's first, Valentines are served hot and Galantines are served cold. Valentine finished with a light or dark sauce and Galantines are jellied in stock. Now, history about Galantine. The history of Galantine is very fascinating. Galantines are popularized during the French Revolution between 1789 and 1799. It was cold savory dish made from boned poultry which was stuffed back into the skin and poached in galantinized stock and left in there to mature. Galantines are essential prepared from poultry, but chefs since the 18th century had been using various kinds of meat such as lamb, beef, even pork to prepare galantine. Now we will learn some how to make galantine. Galantine is prepared by boning out a whole poultry bird, pounding it flat, filling it with a force meat, rolling it in cheesecloth and poached it. The galantine is cold, unwrapped and sliced for service. It takes 8 steps to make galantine. The first step is bone the bird, keeping the skin intact. Remove all the bones from carcass and lay flat. After that, we have to prepare forcemeat and we have to pipe the forcemeat in cylindrical. Roll the galantine keeping the forcemeat centered, and the sixth step, secure the ends with the butcher twin to hold the shape, secure with 3 to 5 ties along with the length. Now submerge this galantine into fish poacher work slightly. Be careful, the temperature of this liquor should not be beyond 74 degrees Celsius. In the eighth step, cool the galantine in stock, remove the ties and cheesecloths, slice uniformly for presentation. In next video, we will learn about pâté and some history about pâté also. If you have any question, you can contact me on my mail ID. My mail ID is deepak.yadav@chitkara.edu.in. Thank you so much. In next video, we will learn about pâté.